fell on her belly.
Don't tell them. Move.
We don't make traps for the Leprechaun.
Since we like it. And we have a...
Because trying to trap the Leprechaun isn't nice.
And trying to trap the Leprechaun, he wouldn't give us anything. He'll give us coal.
Yeah. He'll give you coal?
Yeah. Fake, dirty, gross coal.
You can remember what Aivy just said. That's just funny.
I was not expecting that, were you?
Do not laugh.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to laugh.
I think that's Santa, Aivy.
Right. Mom. Right. If you're naughty, then you get coal instead of presents from Santa.
Mama.
Not the Leprechaun. If you're naughty, the Leprechaun gives you... Wait. If you try to trap the Leprechaun, what does he do?
Pinch your booty.
What?
The Leprechaun doesn't get trapped.
Right. He always gets away. So we don't leave him traps anymore. We leave him...
food and nothing else.
Lucky Charms. Mom. Right. And he still does what? Every time he comes, what does he do?
Poop.
Right, where?
In the toilet.
Right. So, there's a chance that we're going to find what?
The leprechaun!
We're not going to find the leprechaun. Do you think we'll find the leprechaun?
No!
What will we find?
Unless he gets stuck in Amy's bike's wheel.
That's a possibility. We should make sure the bicycle's out of the way.
Yeah.
He always comes in through that same window, too.
Yeah. Like, last time we made it... early, so we saw his footprints.
Right, so I wonder if that'll happen again.
Yeah.
We'll have to check for footprints and the other sign that he's been here.
Okay.
Do you know what it is?
No.
Right.
Keegan, stop eating them!
Right, are you eating all the good parts?
Yeah,
he is. He's eating all the marshmallows. You know, the marshmallow is the leprechaun's favorite part.
These are for us.
I guess we'll have to get a new bowl for the leprechaun.
I want a new bowl for the leprechaun.
And these, no one can eat these. They fell on the ground.
Okay.
Go get a new bowl for the leprechaun.
All right. King, would you hold up your letter that you wrote for the leprechaun?
Mm-hmm. This is a picture.
Excellent. Aivy, could you hold up what you wrote for the leprechaun?
Kind of messy. It's not really the best writing because... she's still a preschooler, but it's good for a preschooler.
Mom, I didn't write enough leprechaun.
Yeah, you did. And your name. Move your hand so I can see your whole name. Excellent. Nice job, girl.
It's just this with this with no letters.
I love, and then a picture of the leprechaun.
I don't know how I can make a leprechaun.
Oh.
Mom, go get the food for the leprechaun.
All right. Keegan, say goodbye.
Bye.
Aivy, say goodbye.
Goodbye, bye. Na-na.